the sun goes down on my side of town. That lonesome feeling comes to my door. The whole world is a rundown bar across the railroad track.
I got a table man.
Or two way in the back where I sit alone. Like a loser. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. Now if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Go watch your broken dreams dancing out of the beams of a neon moon.
Oh.
Again.
I'm running wild and free. I close my eyes and sometimes see you in the shadows of this smoke-filled room. No telling how many tears I've sat here and cried, or how many lies that I've lied telling my poor heart. You'll come back someday. Oh, but I'll be alright as long as there's light from a neon moon. Oh, if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. So watch your broken dreams dancing out of the dreams of a neon moon.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, but he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you played pretty good fiddle, boy. Give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show with fire." And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, on boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny lives your dog back, no child, no."
Nice job. The Ron Show. Hey, Josh. I ask you a couple questions. I want to give people at home kind of an insight on what type of flying that was. What do you call that type of flying?
3D flying.
Okay.
Just mainly using power to fly the airplane versus flying on the wing.
Okay.
You know, it's a AeroWorks Extra 300 DA85.
Cool. All right. Thank you, Josh. I'm gonna just stand behind Alex.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Great job, Alex.
That was awesome. Alex, tell me a little bit about the plane.
It's a 91-inch extra 330.
Nice.
Not 330, 300.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, like I said, it's run off a DA-170. Had the smoke system in there with that. And the smoke pump is a Sullivan Skyrider with running aerocumulus smoke fluid.
Uh-huh.
Servos are MKS, HV777s all around.
Hmm.
And it's completely sticky now and soggy.
Pretty sweet, man. What happened, Rod? Did you lose some of the ignition?
What that was? I thought it might be the muffler, but I don't know. They're still tight.
I'm glad you saved it, man. Good save.